Question, why is everything black and white?
Question, why are you touching my machine?
What is your machine?
This is an electromagnetic radiation generator, okay?
Oh, an what is that?
It's an electromagnetic radiation generator!
Whoa! Yeah, that! What does it do?
Okay. Electromagnetic radiation is a type of energy that radiates. It's comprised of two fields. The first is electric, which travels in waves. The second is magnetic, which also travels in waves, but perpendicular to the electric waves. Put them together and you've got electromagnetic radiation. Now, electromagnetic radiation has a range that
Yes. You're talking about the spectrum. Now, that has a range of frequencies.
Right, right.
On the low end of the spectrum, you have low frequency, long wavelength waves called radio waves. And you might find this and say, oh, a radio.
Whoa! What?
Now, microwaves have a higher frequency and a shorter wavelength, and these might be in, say, cell phones or maybe Wi-Fi in your laptop.
Oh! Where did this come from?
Ultraviolet radiation has an even higher frequency. Say, the sun's radiation that gives you a tan.
Seriously?
Now, X-rays have an even shorter wavelength. This is used in, say, taking photographs of the bones.
Ah! Oh! Come on.
Okay, so I get this concept of electromagnetic radiation spectrum, but your machine, Jeremy, doesn't work. I flipped all the switches. I didn't see it do anything.
No. My machine works just fine. You see, the electromagnetic radiation spectrum is not entirely visible to the human eye. In fact, we can only see less than 1% of it. Now, this tiny sliver is what we call visible light.
Visible light. That's why everything's black and white?
That's right.
Oh, and that's why all the colors are gone. Okay, well then how do we see color?
All right, hold that thought. Now you see this glowing white orb? That is visible light. In the entire spectrum that we referred to, that small portion is what we can see. Now in there is a bunch of frequencies. If you look closer, that is what we interpret as color.
Cool.
Now, if I were to say my shirt is blue, what I'm really saying is that my shirt absorbs all the visible light spectrum frequencies except for blue.
Oh, so when that frequency hits my eye, then I see the color blue. Huh.
Yeah, and if I say my shirt is yellow, what I'm saying is that it absorbs all the colors except for yellow.
Yeah, I know how this part works. So in the back of your eye, you have a bunch of what you call cones. Right. Now, there's actually three kinds of those cones. You've got blue, red, and green. And when that yellow frequency hits the cones, then the red and the green ones activate and your brain interprets that as seeing the color yellow.
Actually, that's... yeah, that's actually correct. Good job.
Yeah, well, that's what I do.
So that's the electromagnetic radiation spectrum. Cool. What are those?
Oh, what, these? They're my electromagnetic radiation goggles! Ah!
That's not a thing.
All right.
Whoa.
Aw, I can see everything.
Austin. Hold on.
All right. This.
Okay. I can't see anything. Austin, come on.
This one. So cool.
Okay, don't touch the gamma.
Oh, gamma?
No. Don't touch.
Gamma? All right,
don't,
you got it.
Don't touch the gamma. It's really dangerous. No! No!
Hi.
Austin!